thanks for tuning in to another amazing vlog that we're going to be doing today. And we don't only have one FK8, but we have two. You know what I mean? And it's going to be a crazy, crazy vlog, right? We're going to elaborate more about the car, but of course I can't do that because I don't really know much about the FK8. So we're going to have the owners to come in and just tell us a little bit about the car and so forth, all right? So first we're going to start with the white FK8. Now this is the man Andy, the owner of the car.
Yeah. So here we know. This thing here is like driving a dream. You know what? I've driven a few Hondas before, but nothing like this. I've driven a few cars before, period, but nothing like this. This car is powerful. 2-liter engine, turbocharged, 306 horses. This thing goes.
Wow.
When you ask, it moves.
Wow. So what about the brake system though? Because with so much horsepower, you need like good braking in it.
Yeah, man. So again, this is really technically a racing car. So you need the brake to match that. So the front brake, Brembo brakes, so very powerful. The rotors are actually perforated, so they're drilled. So it gives you more stopping power for the front brakes.
Nice. So,
when you ask for it to stop, it stops.
So what do you think about that, the comfort inside of the car, like the interior and so forth, like, what do you think about that?
It hugs you.
I can imagine.
It hugs you. Bucket seat, so when you sit in there, you don't move. When you ask for it to go and it goes, it pushes you back. It pushes you back in comfort.
And one thing I also realized, not to cut you, Andy, one thing I also realized is, I think Honda did a great job with this car. Why? Because I was just in it, and when you actually stepped on the accelerator and the car goes with so many horsepower in the car, it actually it stays on the road in a drift from one side to the next. It actually stays still. Like, what's up with that though?
Mm-hmm. See, they have to how powerful the car is when it moves off. Like, you'll see sometimes the traction control like flashes when you move off really hard. So what a lot of the guys do when they're moving off like that, they actually turn off the traction control.
Okay.
Right? So you don't feel anything at all with the traction control off. But if you take it off, you'll feel a little bit, but you get more
out of it.
Right? When you hit the gas, there's actually more coming out of it.
Wow.
Right.
Wow.
But it's recommended that you drive with the traction control just because of the force that you're moving off with.
Nice. Wow. Like, the car is immaculate, man. It's perfect. And I mean, as soon as I get the money to afford one of these, like, talking about that, like, how much one of these cars would go for?
If you're talking about in Jamaican dollars, you're looking at about just around 8 million.
So Jamaican people, them $8 million, hear that?
US? No, man. In US, that would be about, give or take, about 55,000, 60,000 US.
55,000, 60,000.
About
80,000, just over 80,000. Nice. But it's crazy, man. Andy, thank you for, you know, being a part of the vlog today. You know what I mean? Thanks. So now we're gonna move over to the black FK8. Voila. So over to the black side, black and white. You know what I mean? So, alright, so introduce yourself, what's your name?
Yes, man, Rock Wayne.
Rock Wayne.
CTR FK8 owner.
AKA Rocky.
Yeah, man.
And he's the owner of the block FK8. Now, Rocky, just explain, like, tell us how you like the car, man.
I mean, driving pleasure, man. It's like Argus in maneuvers, you know what I mean? It's hot. Like, power when you need it, comfort when you need it, best of both worlds, you know what I mean?
Yeah. Nice. So how many girls did you pick up in the car?
You know, we leave that for my son.
For our next interview.
ultimate driving machine. Fun. Handles well. Like it up on train line. Normal. Corner 240, 260. It stays.
Let's talk a little bit about the exhaust, right? Like the exhaust is so aggressive, it grumbles, it's so mean.
And like, believe it or not, the stock exhaust is compared to aftermarket stuff, it's pretty quiet, but it's good. So for what it is, it rumbles and purrs when it needs to. So especially between the drive modes, you go sport, R mode, you hear a little bit more grunt in the exhaust. But yeah, the exhaust is good. You know what I mean?
Nice. I don't know what else question I should ask, because I really don't know much about the Fk8. But what we're gonna do, we're gonna take these babies in the street, see it perform, and just see what I'm going. Alright. Also guys, one more thing about the car that I like. The trunk space. Like, let's take a look at the trunk space. No, for a sport luxurious car, like the trunk space is big. Like, it's not small, it's not tiny, it's just huge, and it's pretty much perfect, right? And I know that they have this goes over latch. Do whatever you want to put on this side or whatever. And I think this can also be moved and put on the next side, right?
Yeah, man.
Nice. So the chunk setup is pretty decent. Alright? And yeah. Also, let's take a look at the interior real quick.
The dollar sign money for my mind, yeah. Summon on the time for spend. Time for spend. I'm a style, put me on the map, me up on the top. I mean, name coffee swag a lot. Them a trap, man, on the time for them. Time for them. Yes, I'm a wake up, yeah. Money make and I make up, yeah. Me go straight for the paper, yeah. Tell you wait, see you later. Me support everybody look like what? Me so fresh, them say how you look like that. Every chicken in the book. Everything we do, give thanks. Tell them what we do. Load the L, take the W. One thing they out there for you. I need now, come if you no go. Everything we do, give thanks. Tell them what we do. Load the L, take the W. One thing they out there for you. I need now, come if you no go.
I just love how it sounds crazy, man. Like, the it just sounds aggressive, like, the exhaust. Wow. It's a nice spot. Wow. Alright, guys, so we did a quick stop to get some gas, right? Because with the amount of horsepower the car is pushing, yo, the knee is like, but it's crazy, man. It's crazy. It's fun.
The girl them skill or chip. Down the ball. Some give it up. Some give it up to our girls. 5 million and 40 naughty shorty. Baby girl, I'm a girl. Down the ball, say. Well, I'm on the way this time. Cool, I wanna be keeping you warm. I got the right temperature to shelter you from the storm.
Oh,
eh?
Oh, it sounds more than you would ever think. I think a car could ever be this much fun.
I can only imagine, man. Like, I've never actually driven an Fk8 before, and like being in one right now is like amazing, you know?
Yeah.
It feels great. Like, just the pull of the car, it just, the looks, everything about the car is just amazing, man. Like, Honda did a great job with this one.
Absolutely.
Perfect.
All right, so let's do it.
Road. Bro, thanks, sir.
That's right. Fun.
Yeah, man.
Yeah, pleasure, sure. Man.
All right.
Yeah, bro.
All right, peace. So we just came off the street. We have the man Andy, and we have Rocky with the black FK, and we have the white FK, right? And yo, it was crazy, man. The pulls, it was mind blowing. I enjoyed it, and I just want to thank Andy for, you know, allowing me to vlog his car. Yeah, appreciate that. Much love, and Rocky. Thank you, man, for vlogging the car also. And if you want to find these guys on Instagram, you can type, what's your Instagram?
Chefrockqueen.barnett.
And for Andy's, it's jamboy.
Jam_boy73.
All right, but thank you guys so much for watching the vlog. Remember to like, subscribe, and share the video. Peace. We out. Yo, how was that, dog? What do you think? What you think? Neat. That was hot. That did bad. Man, them car fast. Fk8, in my own opinion, that shit's fire. That shit bad. 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 Bad.